Fonzi!
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar.
Good morning, guys. This is day 3 and our last day in Cuba.
Muéstrame el camino que yo voy.
Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va.
Okay guys, so we are going to do a photo shoot first in the same park where there's supposed to be Wi-Fi, but it never really works. So it's kind of drizzling again today, but hopefully it doesn't really rain so bad and you know the weather's good, because we have to do a convertible car tour of Havana. So we're looking forward to that, and hopefully we could do that, because if it's raining then we can't do the convertible car tour. Yeah, it's gonna be sad, but yeah, but hopefully, I mean, then otherwise we're gonna get wet. The convertible tour of Havana, and let's see Havana, and you know, I'll show you guys around and hope you guys enjoy. Hola. But no joke, honestly, I love saying hola here. I'm just like, randomly we're like walking saying hola to like random people, and they're like, everyone's just so sweet that they're like, hola, you know, literally guiding you. And if you ask someone something, they would literally tell you until you don't understand and take you somewhere until you don't reach that place, which is so nice. The people are so super sweet over here. I'm just loving Cuba so far. It's amazing. The only downside is it's too hot. It's too hot right now. So yeah, let's go anyway. We'll show you guys around Havana. Havana. Oh. Okay. Can you say hola?
Hola.
Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Guys, ready for our city tour in this pink car.
First time in Cuba.
First time in Cuba.
First day?
Yes.
No, second day.
Second day.
Yes.
Oh. This one's on a roll today.
Go! Sí, sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. tengo que bailar contigo hoy.
Chihuahua. Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy.
Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Oye,
despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Vamos a hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico, hasta que las olas griten ay bendito.
Our friend Leroy is back and he's gonna have dinner with us. Say hi, Leroy.
Hi.
Hola.
Hola.
Okay, go ahead. What are you gonna say?
Namaste.
Namaste.
Kaise ho?
Kaise ho? How are you?
Kaise?
Kaise
ho?
Kaise ho?
Yes. How are you? Oh, we met these nice people. Janet, that's Janet. And that's Kevin, little Kevin right there hiding. Okay guys, so this is our last night in Havana. We're going to dinner right now, starving. We have not had good food, honestly. I mean, we had rice and beans today, which were okay.
We're tired of eating the
good.
Same
like,
thing
yeah,
every day.
Like, honestly, there's
the only thing I miss from US is the food
yeah.
and Wi-Fi, that's it. Other than that, the people
everything is nice.
So nice.
Yeah. I lost my train of thought. I was gonna say, oh yeah, like,
sorry.
Especially, no, I'm waiting for him to leave. Especially if you're a vegetarian, like a pure vegetarian, you're gonna really have a hard time here because...
Okay, forget vegetarian. I eat chicken.
Yeah, there's
and
not...
And it's so hard for me. So imagine this one.
There's honestly, I would say I love Cuba so far, but not much
of the
food choices because... I don't know, their food is honestly very blank. There's very less flavor. Some food has no flavor. But, I mean, I guess you could manage it with salt and pepper and stuff. But I would say like food choices are so extremely minimum here. Like it's bad. But
even I guess chicken tastes like seafood. I don't eat seafood, but yeah, I tried the chicken. Yeah, I tried chicken. Three different chickens, and it tasted like seafood, and I just wanted to.
But yeah, other than that, everything is great. I love the people so far. Everyone is so friendly, like super friendly. At first, we were like so. How should I put this? Like so, it seemed like so weird.
We felt out of place. We didn't know where to go.
Yeah,
but we
actually thought
Leroy,
people were like taking advantage of us because they were so nice. Yeah, but
and
then
we're thinking that the cab was taking us the wrong way, but we stopped at this really nice restaurant.
Yeah,
and we're just like, wow.
But I guess the people are just.
I guess
that's just how they are, you know. We're like
fucked up.
We're mean, but. Yeah, they're really nice people here. So, yeah, we're gonna go have pizza right now. Hopefully, it's good. We had pizza last night, though. That was amazing. So, hoping today will be good too. With some hot sauce, yeah. So, we're hoping it's good today. So, yeah.
See you at the restaurant.
Yep.
Con delicadeza, pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga.